This is what we should be looking for. It's not for your elucidation. It's not part of your self-directed psychotherapy. You are an explorer, and the greatest thing you can do is to bring back a new idea, because our world is in crisis because of the absence of consciousness. And that, after all, is what it's really all about.
Astounding fact is the knowledge that the atoms that comprise life on Earth most astounding fact is the knowledge that the atoms that comprise life on Earth. Life on Earth.
effect. Some of the more accomplished adepts or practitioners, maestries, leaders of the ayahuasca
universal sense that whatever we were doing was right. just another freak.
inside information. It's the goof of all time. Look, but don't touch. Touch, but don't taste. Taste, but don't swallow. And while you're jumping from one foot to the next, what is he doing? I'm here on the ground with my nose in it since the whole thing began. I think that every sensation man has been inspired to have. I cared about what he wanted, and I never judged him. Why? Because I never rejected him, in spite of all his imperfections. I'm a fan of man! We'll be right back.
stone tools. 4000 BC, the wheel. 19th century, Eureka, the light bulb. 20th century, television, spacecraft, nuclear weapons. 21st century, biotech, nanotech, fusion, which leads to an obvious conclusion. We are the gods now.
We'll be right back. interesting thing about skeptics is that they always look for proof.
Certainly.
The question is, what we do
when we found it?
Thank you. We'll be right back. Master.